Now, when I first met Aaron, I could tell he was gonna work hard, but I had no idea that he was gonna change our lives.
Hey, nerd.
So my boyfriend Jimmy's like always making fun of this Aaron kid who's like a total loser.
Yeah, I mean the kid was easy to pick on. He was such a loser.
Stop picking on me.
You gonna go cry to your mommy? He's gonna go cry. Let's just go fight right now, huh?
Get off me.
Hey, don't hit my boyfriend.
It's fine, I can take him.
Hey, Jimmy. You're the fastest kid in the grade. Why don't you race him?
Yeah, let's race. Aaron.
I mean, he's the fastest runner in the whole school, and Aaron, like, I don't know what he does, probably, like, math.
I'm Jimmy, okay? I'm the fastest kid in the grade, and Aaron? Aaron? That kid can't beat me.
I heard that Aaron was going to race Jimmy, and I couldn't believe it. I had to see for myself.
Hey, I heard you were gonna race Jimmy.
Yeah.
You couldn't beat him, he's the fastest kid in the grade.
I think I could beat him.
You need training. Like, that's ever gonna happen.
Coach.
Who are you?
My name's Aaron, and I need your help.
What do you need my help with? You don't look like a sporting kid.
That's just the issue. I need you to help me run fast.
Run fast? Get this kid fast as that Jimmy kid, am I right?
Exactly.
Who is this kid? Looks like he never picked up a baseball bat in his life.
All right, let's see what you got. Show me how you run. All right. Let me tell you the first trick to running, what I taught Jimmy. You can't run fast until you can sweep fast. Now sweep my thing.
This kid couldn't catch up with my grandma if he tried.
Here's a little ghost for the offering. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's.
It's like he wasn't even trying.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling.
Now at this point I could tell the kid was improving. Faster and faster each day. Bless my stars, he could actually win this thing.
Oh yeah, race day's coming up and we're getting so excited. Jimmy's gonna win that race.
See, our race day's coming up and like, I know my boyfriend's gonna win, of course.
Practicing? I'm not practicing for this. You think I'm nervous to race Aaron?
Race day.
This twerp hasn't even showed up.
I mean, it's not like he even has a chance of beating you.
Yeah. I'm right here.
You scared, Aaron?
No.
You sure? I guess we'll see what you got out on the track.
If he ran against anyone, he'd be faster than them. But, like, running against Aaron, like, that's a joke.
There's no way Aaron can win.
All I can say is... this kid's got an uphill run.
On your marks. Get set. Race!
And they're running around the track and I'm biting my nails.
They're both running so fast.
They're close. I mean, Jimmy's the fastest. He's gotta win, right? He's doing it. He's running. He's neck and neck. Golly, he didn't.
It was a stupid race, okay? I was the fastest kid in the grade, I mean.
Yes!
No, how could this happen? I'm the fastest kid in the grade!
Listen, it's fine. Whatever.
I mean, I guess that Aaron kid isn't so much of a loser after all.
I don't know why Jimmy ever started being mean to him.
When that kid won that race, I knew something special had happened.